Very good. And nervous also. This is the first time I'm attending a function like this. Mask is right here. It's just going to come up with this. But, I mean, we have to get back to normal, and I'm very happy to be here at Medhya Showbiz Awards. I believe it's the second year. I wish them all the best. I'm very happy to be here and excited to see what's in store. Thank you.
बहुत अच्छा लग रहा है कि लॉकडाउन के बाद मुझे कोई अवार्ड शो पे आने का चांस मिला है और आई एम वेरी हैप्पी कि इट्स मिडडे मिडडे एज अ ब्रांड आई हैव बीन फॉलोइंग फ्रॉम द टाइम देव स्टार्टेड एंड इट्स बीन अ ग्रेट जर्नी यू कैन से ग्रोन अप विद मिडडे इन मुंबई सो आई एम लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड टू मीटिंग आई होप सम पीपल विल शो अप इन स्पाइट ऑफ the situation that we are in, the pandemic situation we are in, and I hope to be able to at least meet some people. Kafi time ho gaya.
And how does it feel? You're such a versatile actor. And it's really nice to see you. Did we see much more of you?
Have
we seen you all across the world?
Yeah, actually, everything that I shot for last year in 2019 came out in the lockdown. Because I think content was in high demand, so even films which were supposed to be for theatrical release also came out on the OTT platforms. So I think that is the reason I was everywhere during the lockdown in all the platforms. Because I had, I think in 6 months I had 6 releases or something like that. But that's a coincidence. And now there's nothing else left, so it's back to the drawing board, back to work, to make stuff. So we've started shooting now. I'm taking precautions for the pandemic, obviously, and it'll be a while. I think at least a few months till you see me again.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Hi everyone. मैं हमेशा अवार्ड्स जो हैं इज़ अ वे टू अप्रिशिएट आर्टिस्ट्स यू नो आप अगर कोई अच्छा काम करते हो उसे अगर कोई सराहता है तो वो हमेशा आर्टिस्ट्स के लिए एक्साइटिंग होता है सो यस आई एम रियली लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड टू अ ग्रेट इवनिंग आई वुड से मिडडे हैज़ ऑलवेज बीन काइंड मैं बहुत ज़्यादा बाहर निकलती नहीं हूँ मैं बहुत ज़्यादा यू नो इधर उधर जाती नहीं हूँ बट वेन एवर मिडडे हैज़ रिटन एन आर्टिकल ऑन मी दे हैव बीन रियली काइंड सो थैंक यू वेरी मच आई एम वेयरिंग अ बॉबी के जो मेरी टीम ने स्टाइल किया है एक्सो एक्सो टैलेंट एंड आई एम रियली एक्साइटेड आई थिंक आई एम एक्चुअली लुकिंग प्रेटी टुडे Okay, I'm going to tell you guys, after the lockdown, I think this is the first time I've dressed up and I've come out. So, I was a little nervous because wo ek aadat hoti hai aapki, you know, to do your hair, to just put on a good dress and everything. Wo shayad pichle 8-9 mahino mein chhoot gayi thi, but now slowly we're getting back into it. So, today was like 5 minutes, I just wanted to look at myself, okay, I'm looking nice. सी इट वॉज डिसअपॉइंटिंग बिकॉज मैं ट्रैवल करने वाली थी बहुत सारे प्लान्स जो हैं पोस्टपोन किए मैंने लेकिन इन अ वे इट वॉज अ वेरी क्रिएटिव लॉकडाउन फॉर मी मी एंड आर्यन ऑफ कोर्स वी क्रिएटेड सो मेनी गुड सॉन्ग्स एंड यू नो आई थिंक फॉर अस इट वॉज इंटरेस्टिंग बिकॉज वी केम अप विद अ लॉट ऑफ गुड आइडियाज एंड लॉट ऑफ न्यू थिंग्स सो इट वॉज ओके नॉट दैट बैड Yes, definitely. I am doing an English film called Dear Mom, जिसके लिए I'm just waiting for them to open the travel so I can travel. And of course, my music album is going to come next month. So there are a few things in pipeline. Thank you.
everyone.
Well, Midday in itself is iconic because ever since I've been around, I've always read the Midday, and that's a part of my everyday Mumbaikar lively, lifestyle. And I think so. Mumbai would be incomplete without Midday, and therefore, I think this iconic night is dedicated more to Midday than anything else.
You're an icon yourself, so how does it feel coming into the entertainment space after such a big year?
Well, when I started my career, I remember the first big news, even before my first film came out, on me was in Midday. And ever since, it's been a great relationship, mostly good, sometimes bitter, but mostly sweet. But I love the fact that Midday celebrates us and gives us a chance to communicate with so many readers, the rest of Mumbai, and connect with them on a heart-to-heart. And that's why I love Midday. Well, you know, हम लोग अपने आप को जब देखते हैं तो ऐसा लगता है कि हम बहुत यंग हैं लेकिन हमको फिर रियलाइज़ होता है कि अब हम सबको 15, 18 साल हो गए तो वी हैव ऑल्सो सडनली स्टार्टेड बिकमिंग सीनियर्स नाउ सो थ्रो बैक पिक्चर विद जॉन वॉज फ्रॉम 2004 जब हमने साथ में एक फिल्म की थी काल इन कॉर्बेट एंड वी हैड सो मच फन हम एक दूसरे की बहुत खिंचाई भी करते थे एक दूसरे पर प्रैंक्स भी खेलते थे और विद द वन एंड ओनली लेजेंडरी अजय देवगन हु इज द अल्टीमेट प्रैंक्स्टर हमने बहुत मस्ती की सो दैट वॉज अ ग्रेट शूट इन कॉर्बेट And today was his birthday. He shares his birthday with my father and with Bhau, with Ritesh Deshmukh. So it's a special day and I decided to reach out to all of them and send them my love. Cheers, guys. Sure.
Ma'am, here, sir. Both of you here. Ma'am, here.
Yes, sir.
Sir, yeah, man.
किशन हट शैडो आ रहा है यार नीचे देख पूरा शैडो
मैम
मैम यहाँ पे
बस
मैम
या वेरी एक्साइटेड यू नो होल ईयर हैज बीन वेरी डिप्रेसिंग बिकॉज ऑफ कोविड सो गुड टू हैव अ फ्यू अवार्ड शोज हैपनिंग एंड गुड टू बी हियर यू नो एक्साइटेड टू सी व्हाट्स गोइंग ऑन इनसाइड Yeah. Yeah, I mean it's a good feeling because at the time say we've been locked in and you know even if you're shooting then you know we don't have that much time to go out and do anything. So I think it's good to have a few award shows now and you know it's a nice feeling to see people together and people getting awards and that's very important. I know, I mean, we are also hoping ki Sushant ko justice mile. We've been fighting for that for a long time. But, you know, it's a government inquiry. End of the day, we have to wait. what are the answers, there's a delay in the inquiry, we feel there's a delay. So we all just feel that we hope ki justice mile. But as I've said, agar it takes a political turn, then it's very difficult to get things going. So I just hope that the right thing is done. I think political pressure hai aur kuch nahi hai. Matlab, I personally feel that politics is bigger than the case and that's what's taken the shape. So political pressure ki wajah se aage nahi badh pa raha. I think that's the only reason. Thank you so much. Sorry?
Go back. नमस्कार
सर
नमस्कार
तो थोड़ा बिछाओ ना
आप
नमस्कार यार नमस्ते
सर नमस्ते
ऑफकोर्स बहुत अच्छा लग रहा है कि बहुत मेहनत की थी इसके ऊपर हमने रात अकेली के ऊपर अपॉइंट मैं ऑफकोर्स जैसे हनी त्रिहन हैं पंकज हैं स्मिता है जो राइटर थी उनको बहुत बहुत मुबारकबाद उनको भी देना चाहूँगा उनका बहुत बड़ा कंट्रीब्यूशन है इस फिल्म को वहाँ तक पहुँचाने में और जितने भी मेरे फेलो एक्टर्स हैं उनको भी बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद कि उन्होंने बहुत ही अमेजिंग काम किया उस फिल्म में ये पहला मेरा भी आफ्टर लॉकडाउन मेरा भी पहला वो है ये इवेंट है और मुझे जिस तरीके से इस इवेंट को बहुत ही ऑथेंटिक बना रहा है तो आई होप कि वो नेक्स्ट ईयर भी उसी तरीके से होगा और कंटिन्यू रखेगा अपनी वो ऑथेंटिसिटी मेरी फ़िलहाल जनवरी में मैं शूट कर रहा हूँ संगीन और उसके बाद कुशानंदी की फिल्म है जोगिरा और उसके बाद लाइट और काफ़ी पूरा लाइनअप है वैक्सीन हाँ वो मैंने एक वॉइस ओवर है मेरा फ़ोन पे अनुराग से बात है और मुझे बताया था कि इस तरह का कुछ है तो मैंने कर दिया वो क्योंकि अनुराग तो ऐसी चीज़ हैं वो कुछ भी बोलेंगे मुझे अगर झाड़ू देने के लिए भी बोल रहे हैं कि सेट पे तो मैं वो भी कर दूंगा उनके लिए सब कुछ हाजिर है मेरा
कैसे हैं आप सब लोग बढ़िया एकदम हेल्थी है फिट है कोई जवाब नहीं दे रहे हैं आवाज़ कम हो गई अच्छा सेटअप कर रहे हैं ठीक है हम फोकस में हैं जी मैं काफ़ी एक्साइटेड हूँ क्योंकि पहली बार मैं बाहर जा रहा हूँ इतने सारे लोग साथ में देखने को मिलता है और ये पहला इवेंट है मेरा और तो काफ़ी एक्साइटेड हूँ लोगों को मिलने के लिए आप लोगों से So I'm looking forward to this event.
Okay, मिड्डे के बारे में क्या कहना
चाहेंगे? हाँ जी
मिड्डे के लिए क्या कुछ कहना चाहेंगे?
मिड्डे के बारे में इतना कहना चाहता हूँ कि जब से मैं पहली बार मुंबई आया था तब से मैं मिड्डे ही पढ़ रहा हूँ रोज़ पढ़ रहा हूँ और उम्मीद करता हूँ कि द पेपर गोज़ ऑन फॉर एवर क्योंकि ये ताज़ा खबर लाती है हमारे लिए एंड वी इन्जॉय द पेपर जी मेरा लॉकडाउन बहुत ही अच्छा रहा फैमिली के साथ कुछ काफ़ी समय बिताए और फिटनेस और हेल्थ पे काफ़ी ध्यान भी दिया, तो मेरे लिए बहुत ही अच्छा रहा। और अगर देखा जाए तो द प्लैनेट आल्सो बिकेम सेफ, पोल्यूशन भी इतना कम हो गया, सो इट वाज अ गुड टाइम फॉर मी। ठीक है, थैंक यू। या
सर थांबा देखिए
सर थोड़ा आगे
नहीं बैठ पाएंगे
सर,
सर समझो
एक मिनट एक मिनट एक मिनट एक मिनट
आशीम को भैया आशीम को फोटो अच्छा लगता है ये 1.5 kg नहीं ये कम है बहुत, वैसे तो मैं 6 kg पहनता
हूँ,
सिक्योरिटी होती है और आप सब लोग हो ना। थैंक यू सो मच मुझे यहाँ पे इनवाइट किया बाउनी जी ने, थैंक यू।
ना क्यों जा रहा हूँ पे
पुणे नहीं पहनी
अरे मैं फोटो ले रहा हूँ
अरे उनको
अरे भाई भाई
निकालने वाला
साइड में हो जाना बाकी सबको सेट कर दो ना साइड लगा सबको
सब लगा है सब लगा है
मास्क सबको है
अरे सबने लगाया
It feels great, first award show after so long, and excited to be here, excited to get out of the house and you know, see beautiful people all dressed up.
COVID situation actually, you know, what going on, does it really make a difference?
Haan, abhi difference ho raha hai kyunki aap mask nahi pehen rahe ho sir. I understand who you are. I think that's the hardest thing is, you know, everybody should wear a mask. And agar aap mask pehnoge, then, you know, everybody's risk also goes down, people who are around you. So it's just a matter of being safe and understanding your surroundings. I call my team and myself the mask police. Sab ko bolte, mask pehno, mask pehno. But, you know, it's our households and our families that we have to keep safe. Yep, my matching mask. Yes, of course. Having a matching mask with your gown is the best. And Swap Mill made a beautiful gown, but he also made a beautiful mask.
Professionally, you're talking about how was the maybe during the pandemic still.
Right, so I only just came back. It's been a few weeks now. And we left for California in Los Angeles for, I think it was 7 months ke liye. So, bahut lamba suffer ho gaya tha wahan. And now it's time to be home, time to come back to work, time to come back to where I want to be, and so does my family.
My last question, any New Year's plan?
New Year's? I'm going to be in Calcutta for a New Year's, very small New Year's event.
Okay.
Thank you. Thank you.
Well, it feels wonderful. In fact, to be very honest, my contribution to theater and performing arts will begin now with the new platform, the new OTT platform that we're launching, which is dedicated to theater and performing arts. So I'm glad that, you know, Midday Showbiz Icon decided to encourage me with this particular award. I guess the journey has just begun for me. Yeah. Obviously, yeah, I mean, I started with theatre and to receive an award for that, obviously, it's a huge, huge honour. Somewhere, I think the whole fact that theatre getting recognised is also a big thing for me and at the same time, all performing artists. So, thank you once again. See ya, guys.
And on everything, myself, Daniel, who's right here, our entire team, and you know, it's amazing to be able to get recognition for something that we've literally put our heart and soul in. I'm wearing our new nail polish brand, which is why they're all different colors. But really, really excited about this.
Wish you all the best, and in coming years, you get more and more awards.
Thank you. Thanks, guys. Have a good night. Please keep your masks on. Stay safe.
Thank you, ma'am.
आप मेरे को मिलो ना.
नहीं मिलो मेरे को पास तो.
मैम लोग क्या
भैया
हम लेफ्ट हम कमिंग सेंटर
live event after, you know, COVID happened to all of us. So yeah, it feels like deja vu, it feels like very special, it feels like we are getting back to normal. So it's special for so many reasons. And I think almost after a year we are coming together again and celebrating showbiz. A lot of people are going to, you know, be awarded who fairly deserve it. And it's a very special moment for all of us to restart life as we had known it. I think Midday is a publication that has been with us for so long. It's like almost we've grown together with it. And there is a sort of authenticity, there is a sort of reliability that I associate Midday with, you know, and especially the afternoon features. So yeah, I think that's the USP, and I really respect Midday as a publication, and I think all of us do. So I'm glad that they put together this event, and thankful to them, because this is one way of celebrating our work. So very thankful to them. I mean, again, thanks to Midday and all the jury members and whosoever's have, you know, thought that I deserve it. I'm very deeply touched and humbled. And also thanks to the audience who've kind of supported me this whole journey, who've loved me and appreciated my work. And they are the ones who motivate me to do better and reach higher heights.
If you ask me, what's the project in your pipeline? Like, we know a lot of projects is happening.
So Criminal Justice Season 2 is getting released on the 24th of December. I hope जैसे हमने आपको Season 1 में entertain किया था, हम आगे भी करें Season 2 में, and I hope the audiences appreciate it and give it as much love. Then there is a movie that I did with Devendu Sharma as a lead, Meri Desh Ki Dharti. That might come early next year. Ashram 2 is in the making, Asur 2 is in the making. There's another show that I've just shot for. I can't talk much about it because it's not been really, publicized yet. And there's another show that will start again somewhere March. So let's see. Thank you. Thank you. Happy New Year. Happy New Year. May 2021 be great.